So, Ali, there was some big news announced over the weekend by... it wasn't announced, but we're now going to announce it. Mm-hmm. And that is... And now, you said the way we should do this, because the Prime Minister's hung around with us for a couple of minutes here, you said the way we should do this is that you should pretend that the Prime Minister asked you why you looked so fat.
It was a career-limiting thing in my opinion. Nor did I say that either.
You are
glowing, Ali, for a particular reason, aren't you?
Yes, that's right. Five months along already.
Congratulations. Yes. Well done.
Thank you.
And now the real reason that the Prime Minister hung around, because when we were chatting about it in the break and you told... the Prime Minister that you were pregnant, and so he wanted to stay to say that JJ, Jonathan...
That's your name suggestion.
Yeah, yeah. Well, your partner's Jonathan. My name's John. John's a nice name for a boy. It's on the basis it's a boy or a girl, JJ would be lovely.
Yes. Jonathan for a girl. Prime Minister's...
But congratulations. Well done.
Thank you.
Yeah, well done.
Great news.
Little John.
Little John. Little John, that sort of fryer tuck, you know, it's going a little bit too far back. I'd stick with JJ, it's slightly more modern.
Yeah, many congratulations, Ali. We're all absolutely thrilled for you here on the show, and also thrilled that the morning sickness part of your process has come to a close.
Yeah, goodness, aren't we all?